This is our social community that buzzes 24/7, and right now I wanted to show you some events that are going on in your world because this is how we all connect. I thought this was cool because Melinda says it is that time of year. Help these lovely ladies reach their goal, and check it out. 2 8-year-old cousins trying to collect socks for Dignity for Divas, and we featured Dignity for Divas before. You know, in local shelters, you have to have new socks, so they won't take any used socks. So these little girls are trying to collect 4,000 socks. I think they're gonna do it because last year they did 2,300. So you can also, there's a little address here that you can send their stuff to too if you do like Amazon. Also, Annie Kuo wanted to share this. The UW Men's Health Council is hosting a social tomorrow. And if you can stop by their event at, oh gosh, where is it now? I forgot. Does it say there? Hold on. Anyway, Flatstick Pubs, is that it? Anytime you buy a pint, a dollar will go to help outreach and research in men's health. And we know that Movember's coming up, and also we know that the guys need a little help when it comes to getting checked out. So definitely look at that. And then remember I said I was gonna say something about bullying? Well, tomorrow is Unity Day, so if you want to wear orange, then that will help you show support to end bullying, which I think is really cool. So you can see all the stuff by going to the Five Hive. Text Hive to 206-448-4545. We will send you a link back into our closed Facebook group. And then anytime you want to see what we're talking about, just hit the announcement section and then you can see all the stories. But you're going to wear orange tomorrow?
If you tell me to, I'll do it.
I'm going to try.
Yeah.
I'm going to put out my clothes tonight.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so do it.